Good morning, students. How's you all doing? All right. So carefully see the today's video. In the previous tutorial, we discussed four objects that we can insert in the MS Word document. The first was clip art. Let's look at the command for the clip art now. Insert tab, illustrations group, clip art option. The second object is word art. Insert tab, text group, word art option. The third is picture. The command for the picture is insert tab, illustrations group, picture option. And the fourth one is shapes. The command is insert tab, illustrations group, shapes option. Now, bachche, carefully look. All the four options are present under the insert tab. The last topic of the chapter is inserting symbols. So symbols are the objects that MS Word document allows us to insert in the document. Which you can see these are the special characters or these are the special symbols which are not present on the keyboard. So in case we want to insert some certain characters that are not available, so we can insert it from the insert tab. So this is again an option given in the insert tab. So let's look at the command insert tab symbols group symbol option. Once again look at the command carefully, insert tab symbols group symbols option. Look at the steps for inserting the symbol now. As I already told you, symbols are the special characters that you want to insert in your MS Word document, but these characters are not present on the keyboard. So one special feature are symbol for the MS Word. Let's look at the steps. You have to go to the insert menu. Under the insert tab, the option is symbol in the symbols group. Insert tab symbols group symbol option. So here are the list of symbols, variety of symbols are there. So just click on the desired symbol that you want to insert. For example, if I want to insert this symbol, so you can see the symbol has been inserted in the document. So you can increase the size as per your requirement. So once again, look at the steps carefully. Place the cursor wherever you want to insert the symbol, then go to the insert tab. Under the insert tab, the group is symbols and the option name is symbol. Insert tab symbols group symbol option. Then pick a symbol that you want to insert, or you can search for the more symbols from the more symbols button. So it will open the symbol dialog box. So various symbols are present, various special characters are there, so you can insert according to your desired requirement. Click on the symbol and then click on insert button. Now you can see. Clear? Coming on to the question answers. First question, what is a clip art and how it is different from the word art? Yes. So the answer, very good. The clip art, it is a collection of ready-made images that are available in the gallery. And the point for the differentiation for the word art is the word art feature allows you to insert the text in various styles. The second difference which you can give regarding the command for inserting the clip art, the command is insert tab illustrations group clip art option, and the command for word art insert tab text group word art option. So these two points you can give in the difference. Next question. Write the steps for inserting word art in a document. So here you have to mention the steps that how are you going to insert the word art. The steps are, yes, number one, try it, bache. Click on the insert tab, text group, word art option. So you here have to mention the command. Then after the command, what are the steps? You will select the desired word art style from the word art gallery. Question number 3. How can you draw shapes in MS Word? So here again you have to write the steps that how you are going to insert any shape in the MS Word document. So look at the steps now. Steps for the drawing any shape or steps for inserting any shape. Firstly, you have to give the command. Click on Insert tab, Illustrations group, Shapes option. Then select the desired shape that you want to insert. Click and drag the mouse pointer to draw the shape on the desired position on the MS Word document. Question number 4. Name any two options present under the Format tab for formatting an inserted picture. As you already know, bachche, for inserting, when we insert any picture and when we use to format that picture, so the tab open will Format tab. Now you have to tell the options under the Format tab which will help in formatting of an picture. So there are various options available under the Format tab, but in the question two options only has been asked, but I will suggest to you to write any four options. So do write any four options. So let's look at the options now. Picture border, wrap text option, rotate, crop, picture effects, picture styles, artistic effects. Now let's discuss the back exercises. That is to be done on the book only, not to be on the fair copy. In fair copy, bachche, you have to do only the four questions that we have discussed earlier. Only the four questions are to be done on the fair notebook. Okay, filling the blanks. Number one, the dash tab has options for inserting pictures and word art. Yes, try to answer. I already told you right now that for inserting the objects, picture, word art, clip art, shapes, all these options are present under which tab? Yes, the answer is Insert tab. All the objects are present under the Insert tab only. Second, the dash tab has the options for changing the fill color and the outline color of the selected shape. So this line means when you have inserted a shape, now you want to change the color and the outline color for the shape. So formatting is done under which tab? The options for the formatting of the particular object? Yes, the option is, the tab is Format tab. Third, the dash feature lets you add stylish text. Aap kis feature ki help se you can able to insert the stylish text? The feature is word art. To insert a rectangle or a star, you choose the dash option under the Insert tab. So, bachche, you can see rectangle and star are the shapes, right? So, the option will be shapes under the Insert tab. The last one, the dash option under the Insert tab lets you insert special characters such as summation that are not present on the keyboard. So we discussed today only this topic with the help of which feature you can able to insert the characters which are not present on the keyboard. So the option or the feature is symbol feature. Tick the correct statement and cross the wrong one. So number one, the word art feature is used to add effects to the picture. So the answer is false. Why false? Because the word art feature allows you to insert a stylish text to the document. Picture option will allow you to insert the picture or to add the effects. Okay, so word art feature just allows you to insert the stylish text. So that's why the answer is false. Second, after inserting a word art text, no changes can be made to it. Once again, the answer is false, because when you insert the word art text, changes can be done. Third, you can add text inside the inserted shapes. Yes, so it is true. You can insert the text once the shape has been inserted. Last one, the options to apply shadow or glow effects to the picture are available under the insert tab. So very clearly visible, the answer is false. Why false, bache? Because insert tab is only used to insert the objects. Any kind of formatting to any object you want to apply, all the formatting effects are available under format tab. Insert tab will just allow you to insert the objects, and format tab will allow the options for formatting of a particular object. Now the MCQs, circle the correct answer. Number one, which of the following options is not present in the illustrations group under the insert tab? So insert tab, illustration groups, the only options are shapes, clip art and picture. So in this case, the answer is word art, because word art belongs to text group. Second, dash is a collection of images organized under different heads provided with MS Office. So the collection of images are clip art. Which of the following options would you choose to make a picture look like a sketch, drawing or painting? The effect that gives us the sketching, drawing or painting effect, that is the artistic effects. Now the time for the activity, that is for the practice. So from page number 62 and 63 in your book, the two documents are given. So you have to do the practice of those documents. Create those documents in MS Word with the necessary formatting. And the back question answers, only 4 question answers are to be done on the fair copy. Okay, bache? The value for today is help your mother in the household chores. Stay well.